I did it! I'm back! Woo! That styrofoam is wicked stuff!
Fully awesome! There's no truck that I know that can keep in boat and Rhino!
Rhino? What are you doing here?
Oh, nothing. I was enjoying an evening stroll and thought I'd just pop the hatch on the containment unit.
You opened the door?
Yes, I did. Meoik.
Well, that's great, Rhino. Yeah, that's really good.
All right, let's go get the prisoner back.
I can't do it.
What did you say?
I can't.
Who are you?
Rhino, you just...
You are Bolt!
But I'm not...
Who single-handedly destroyed the Green-Eyed Man's under the lips?
Me.
And who foiled his plan to infiltrate the Olympics with gymnastic cyborgs? Who, Bolt? Who?
Me, but none of...
You! You can, Bolt! Because all over this planet, there are animals who feel like they can't. Like a little hamster who once spent his days in an RV park, dreaming of the day when he too would save the little girl from danger. And he told, "You did it! You did it, Rhino! You saved the day! They need a hero, Bolt! Someone who, no matter what the odds, will do what's right! They need a hero to tell them that sometimes the impossible can become possible if you are awesome!"
Well, you're right about one thing, Rhino. Mittens does need a hero. Whew. I guess I'll have to do.
Such modesty! Now, who's going to save that cat?
Me.
Who? Tell me who!
Me.
Look at my ball.